learned something today.
Not bad.
Apparently still you can't fly. Can I tell you how it's not on the emergency exit road.
Say that again. Say that again.
Pigs can fly, just not in the emergency exit road.
Oh, what the fuck?
Is that right, Mole?
Is that a joke?
I do.
Whoa. I do.
Yes, I'm lost as well.
No, oh, thank God, I'm not the only one.
Someone's poking fun at someone and just
yes, they are.
Oh, I think I know what's going on now.
1 minute to go. Sit on your dog like you sat on your cat.
He's up, Tiger.
Who's this piece?
Bailey won't be. Won't miss you. Why are you quiet, Molly? You weren't quiet on all those interview shows.
Oh, seriously, dude? Shut up.
Agreed.
Protect it.
Hey, commie. Time to use your admin rights, mate.
Someone's skirting around having a permanent ban. Oh.
Good work, good work.
Shit. Dutch! Well done!
Cheers, no worries. I've had a few drinks, so I think I'm playing better.
Yeah, you've got a Hail Mary. Well done.
Cheers.
Did I make Mole cry?
Give it a rest,
Storm,
dude.
I advise you to shut up or I'm gonna ban you again permanently. I know what you've been doing to me, Storm, so don't be a smartass.
Mate, he's had more than enough goes.
If he's already starting his shit, he can go again.
No, just don't mess around, just cut him off.
Make you the little man.
You really are dirty,
no.
Man. Fucking hell.
Oh, he's come tuck me in.
He's hiding. Disgusting.
Come tuck me in. Just don't sit on me and kill me like you killed your cat and your dog.
Oh, Zayce, come on.
You're really struggling to get me in that admin menu with your pudgy fingers, aren't you?
You're disgusting.
I hope you got funeral cover because that coffin's gonna be expensive.
Don't need to pay for a coffin. You can just donate your body to science and not pay a cent. What are you, completely stupid about society?